Hello and welcome. I'd like to show you how you make your own little book in 4 easy steps. First, you fold the paper like this. Then you fold it on the other side like this. Then you turn the paper around and fold it each side to the middle like this. Then you cut the paper like this to the middle. Then it looked like this, and then you can fold it to a book like this. And there you go, you have your little book. Voila!